should know. I've been pitting a lot of very bad people against some good ones. Could end up being trouble for the city. And there's already been some collateral damage. Hand on my heart, I regret anyone who takes a dirt nap on account of me. But I didn't survive by being indecisive. Through every age and era, Drifter's done what he had to. The Warlords and the Iron Lords taught me that the light is no gift. It brought hell to Earth. And when we beg to die, it said hell no. They say the Dark Age was untold suffering. I could tell you a lot. Yeah, maybe next time. Go find the other tapes. I made you tapes.
You've been my crew for a while, brother. Gambit, Prime, all the good work. And against my better judgment, I trust you. Just a little. But if you're gonna keep hanging with old Drifter, there's some things you should know. I've prepared a little survival guide for you, from the ultimate prepper himself. That's me. Step one, get your ass to Europe. Go be bad guys.
Our ghosts would bring us back. Still hungry. Really pissed me off. There's one time I found a village to hide out in. Yeah, a bunch of huts, really. Good people. They gave me work, and I kept my light a secret while I performed some minor miracles. Then the Iron Lords rolled into town. My ghost stayed out of sight. They were none the wiser. They cut a deal with us as if we had a choice. Paid us to let them hide out till some warlords showed up, then ambushed them. We all got caught in the crossfire. My neighbor's kid told me something that still bounces around my head to this day. Right before the light went out in her tiny eyes, she whispered, "I can't feel anything." Yeah. I couldn't either. That's all I got. Cut the tape. Trust your ghost. He's a tool, a connection to the light, not a friend, not in any way that counts. You think he's saving your hide, bringing you back? He's saving his own. I don't care what your guardian dogma says. I don't care what your little buddy has told you. We don't know what ghosts are. They sound friendly, right? But I met some ghosts in the Dark Age. Would kill you for a blue engram and spit on your grave. All so they can grow their light a little more. Make a stronger connection to the Traveler. Whatever the hell that means. You're an idiot if you think those ghosts aren't still around. Take mine, for example. Really creeps me out. Cut the tape, ghost, and don't give me that look. You know where we stand. Follow the edicts of a very bad man named Dredgen Yor. What are his shadows after? Everything the light can't provide. I thought they could help me find an answer to the battles of light versus light, that raged during the Dark Age. The longer I flew with them, the more I saw. They're blind as all those who follow the Traveler. One albatross for another. I was done with them. And that title I give out, Dredgen, I did it to piss them off. Draw the shadows out where I could see them. Worked like a charm. I love all you little guardians. You're so forthright, so eager to please. That make you angry? Good. Use it. Naturally, he's after my ghost. He wouldn't be the first. But everyone and their grandma has a malfeasance hand cannon by now. I think we're okay if Mr. Malfer ever shows his face. He follows the light like a zealot. And he ends all those who would consort with the dark because of one man who went rogue. It's not his golden gun you should be afraid of, kid. It's his idea. That one man can decide he makes the rules, and when you cross him, he can take everything from you. Doesn't sit right with me. Never will. Mighty kind of the Vanguard to let me sleep in the annex. Does it get cold down there? Much? Do I trust them for it? Hell no. They're getting people killed just like the Iron Lords. Yes, people. Like you and me. Just because we got the light doesn't mean we ever stop being that. Don't let them tell you otherwise. And that mission statement of theirs, protecting the city. guess there is one thing. I want you to know that you're the closest thing to a wheel horse I've had in, oh, 1,000 years. I can see you making that face like you just swallowed some scorn blood. Wheel horse is an expression, kid. In dark age, well, we're tight. That's what you kids say, right? So here's something I never had the chance to tell anyone else on account of they're dead or trying to kill me. Don't give in to hope. That gets you killed. Take every day as it is. Trade your jump ship for a long-range hauler. See the universe while you can. I want the best for you, kid. And you won't find that in this system. Speaking of which, the collapse wasn't the last extinction-level event to hit humanity. Old Drifter's seen another one coming. Everything I'm building in the Nine Realms is preparation. There's a few seats I'm saving. One of them is for you. If you want it.
We understand each other a little better now, huh, kid? Just be careful. Seems everyone who knows me is either trying to kill me or
dead. A lot of people coming for my ghost. You're sticking your neck out by getting so chummy with me. But hey, if that day comes, they'll eat bullets from both of us.